Brittany, what is it? You know I hate phone calls in the morning. After my shoot.
Oh, so sorry, so sorry. There's this new designer in town, Jacques. And he designed for Paris Fashion Week, but now he wants to design for you. So I'll set up an appointment immediately.
Okay, whatever, Brittany. Diamond here.
Hello, I'm Jacques.
Nice to meet you. I need an outfit for this shoot I'm doing. So I trust you can do that for me, right?
Absolutely. I just need money to buy the fabric.
Oh, here you go. Take it all.
Thank you. I will buy only fabric and nothing personal.
Okay.
Ta-da. What an idiot.
Hi, I'm Brittany. I'm Diamond's assistant.
Ah, yes, of course.
So she just wanted me to check on your progress. You know, do you have anything to show me?
Okay, of course. This is a blouse that I've made.
This is beautiful.
I know.
So I guess every few days I'll just come and see your progress.
Of course.
Ta-da.
Here. You made me late to hair and makeup.
No,
give me my outfit
and
help me.
Diamond, I don't mean to sound rude, but your outfit is a little ugly.
Brittany, this is designer. You wouldn't understand.
But Diamond, I want to be a designer, and I designed this dress, so it's designer made too. So, you could go out in my dress and
I don't care.
Fine, I'll just go out myself.
Brittany, you know what? I don't like you! Now give me my boa and get out!